Radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Levels normal.
Remnant here.
Life support is stable.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile. Lexi. Looks like we're missing something. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels normal.
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
You did it.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Get it.
That did... whatever that did, I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact? Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting. You did good. Keep doing more.
Kett drops you.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Like a Kett facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight. Kett, incoming!
Thank you.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Kett. Pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
My name's Sarah Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Kett seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Kett. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Kett bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat, you spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Kett keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Kett are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest. Anton. Darren T. can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Look up, hero. He's the cut.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Kett.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Themselves at home? All this research, I wonder what they learned. He seems fun.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Come on!
forming a bridge. Looks solid.
If not, prepare to swim.
Radiation within safe levels.
This can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. And I make it look so easy.
How far down do you think it goes?
Pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like... Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it. No signs of any Kett. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
See the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Ah, here's the rock you kicked down here. Safe and sound.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less. Another gravity well, and... That's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend. Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.